Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for stopping by. And if you're looking for a fun car, I got one for you. We are looking at a 2008 Saturn Sky, only 22,000 miles on it. If you actually check our YouTube channel and other stuff that we sold, we deal with a lot of low mileage stuff, especially with these cars. We found out that these are a lot, when somebody buys them new, they're typically a second or third car, summer car, just that fun car, drive around. And that's why they have lower mileage, and that's why we find them. Nobody wants these with 100,000 miles on it. And this thing is immaculate. By the way, when you're talking about a fun car, these definitely hit the spot, but when you add the turbo to it, so this is the Saturn Sky Redline, gives you the turbo, the pickup on it, the fun, you get up on the highway, you're going to have a blast. Black with black leather, black top, I think it's the right color combination, triple black, add the 22,000 miles on it, add the 5-speed manual transmission, add the chrome wheels, add the fact that it wasn't smoked in, and just add the fun factor, and you got a phenomenal car. Oh, drop the key. But I want to show you, right over here, you have to reach back. That's where you open up the hood. Just a clean car. There's no excuses, nothing to be made. There's one thing I do want to point out. Now, you look over here, this is actually that clear 3M tape, just to protect it. So if it gets chipped or damaged, just peel it off and you'll have perfect paint. You just have right over here underneath the front bumper, just a little scuff. By the way, I almost never do a second take on the exterior of the car. I mean, walk around it twice, but you just have to see, this thing is really clean. Press the unlock button for a couple seconds. With the wind. Okay, with the wind is a little difficult because it keeps blowing down. It's actually that windy. So you want to make sure. Right there. Now again, two-handed, this thing is going to be super simple. One-handed, takes a little bit of work. Just make sure it's tucked in there nice and neat. Now it does close. Let me just pop this. You know, I could take a second video, but I want to make sure everybody knows what not to do. Yep, that's in there. Really just, that's it. Look at this. Now let's get back and start her up. Here we have 22,000 miles on it. But I like to start it up so you can see all the lights turn on and off as they're supposed to. ABS, there's your 22,000 miles again. You do have power door locks, windows and mirrors. Now it's gonna look like LCD is flickering. It happens on GM cars, a lot of Fords, Chryslers. It's just the way it is. Hits it with the video, but there's nothing wrong with the radio. AC, 5-speed manual. I mean, no rips or tears in the seats. A little storage compartment back there. Cup holders, traction control button, auxiliary port, power outlet for your phone, and there you have it. 08 Saturn Sky Redline, 22,000 miles on it, triple black with a 5-speed. Please, any questions, make an appointment, give us a call here at Salit Auto Sales at area code 732-246-4811. You can log on to our website, chat with us, check out the Carfax report at salitautosales.com. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.